Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong. Peter Jackson remakes King Kong for the 21st century, where 2005 is 1976 all over again.